EA Sports. It's in the game. NCAA March Madness 2005.
Between the Arizona Wildcats and the UCLA Bruins. Number 45 is a sensational player who can be counted on to give us some highlight reel material tonight.
This kid has proven that he's one of the best all-around players in the nation. On offense and defense, man. I believe, baby, I believe.
The Wildcats will undoubtedly feed off his play in this contest. UCLA controls the tip for a chance at drawing first blood. Listen to that crowd, Dick Vitale.
I'll tell you one thing, Brad Nussler, that's a home court advantage.
Entry pass in the paint. Number 21 makes the finger roll off the window. Now these hometown fans have something to shout about.
And man, are they shouting. They're going absolutely bananas.
Trying to pack it inside. Number two is whistled for the foul. He gets the bucket to drop and gets the foul.
He felt the pressure on the way up, but managed to keep himself focused on the rim.
He gets it to go. Puts up the tray.
Watch your head, young fella.
For three, in and out.
Spacing so important. Where's he going? Where's he going?
Number 21 handles the feed. He launches away. Too strong. Number three receives the ball. He doesn't get the hoop. Oh, yes.
Pressure that basketball. Help one another. Communicate.
Gave it up. That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
Controlling the ball. Number three blocks the shot. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip.
He wants it.
He's asking for it on the low block, and they don't get it to him. Number 45 picks up the foul. He misses the first shot. Throw is good. Time to pick up the defense here now. Number 20 goes for three. He rattles it home. There's a high screen. Looks at a three. Off the mark. Number 15 with a huge jam. So they'll inbound. near sideline. He'll take the outside jumper. He can't get the bucket to fall.
Nice high post screen.
Number 15 receives the pass. Swatted out of there, blocked shot. Fed the low block. Goes to the power dribble. Number one with the fake. Number 45 with the block. He makes a hard drive to the hoop.
Nice job to create the angle using the glass.
He turns the defender on the crossover. He gets the rejection. Number three handles the pass. He puts up the shot. Nice shot. He attempts the three. He misses it. There's the pick. There's the roll. Long jumper won't go. Attempts the shot. You betcha. Cross court. Shoots from outside. In and out.
He kept the ball on the floor and waited for his teammate to set that screen for the sweet jumper. Boy, that was beautiful.
Puts up the tray. Buried it.
Look at this effort.
Inside. For the basket.
I love that block shot, Brad. Really gives you a lot of momentum.
He got a piece of it. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. Number 45 gets the ball. Number 15 with a swat. Inside. He rejects it.
High post screen. So effective, that screen.
Not there.
Dump it inside.
Puts it up. Nice adjustment for the basket. Tries for two. Gets it to go. He goes for three. That was nice. Number 21 with a one-handed slam. Down. shots for three. He buries it. To get the D to bite.
Jam City, baby! That's a rim rocker!
Number three is charged with the foul. To the line. He misses the first. His second shot.
There's the drive. Open lane.
Sinks it. He throws up the shot. It sticks. We got a close game here as we approach the end of the first half, Dick.
Hey, yeah, we got a good one. Both teams are battling hard at both ends of the court.
Number 15 is called for the foul. Down to the low block. Gets it back out. He shows the sweet touch. Tries the shot. Perfectly designed, perfectly executed, easy basket.
Aggressive defense on a weak side, denying the pass.
Launches, makes it. Misses from the outside. Dribble, drive, and now off the mark with that shot. Misses the tray. Uses the pro hop. There was no doubt about that one.
Of BC. Will somebody make a jump shot, please?
Number 15 is pounded on his way up. Basket's good, and he got a little charity for his effort.
Hey, he did a good job of keeping himself under control despite the foul.
He goes to the line, shooting one. He hits it. Number 33 makes his first substitution.
I'll tell you what I like about him, Brad. He brings all kinds of energy to the floor. Pressure in the basketball.
Dick, that was really careless ball handling.
Hey, careless ball handling, Brad, but very savvy instinct by the defender.
It's tipped. Number 15 puts up a prayer. At halftime, the Wildcats are behind by 7. Thus far, it's been a tightly contested game, Dick. What's your highlight of the first half?
I love this dunk right here, Brad. Highlight of the half for me. I'd love to see more of this in the second half.
Let's get back to the action and see what happens. 45 with the foul. He is going to the line. Gets it. He gets them both.
Don't leave your seats, folks. This one might take a lot longer than expected, baby. These two teams are going toe-to-toe here tonight.
Drains the shot. He gets another one to go.
This is a shooting clinic, my friend.
Shoots.
Chuck a little mustard on that, baby.
He makes a nice shot fake. Defense got it after knocking it loose. Tipped. Number 15 is whistled for the foul. To the charity stripe. Dashed it in. He got it. The Bruins are up by 7.
Good defensive pressure. Head right on the ball, drive him to the spot you'd like to take him and then beat him.
Blocked! Number 20 with the J. That's good. Makes the shot. He takes a 3. He couldn't get it to fall. The two-pointer. It's good. Blocked! Nice job defensively. Great defensive move stopping the dribble to deny penetration. Pulls the trigger. He's money with the shot. Boy, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Outside the arc's gonna take the 3. It's no good. Penetration inside.
That shot usually creates momentum and opportunities.
Number 33 blocks the shot. There's a double team waiting there. Drains it.
Let's look at it again.
Up the tray, buries it home.
Hey, when are these guys going to be able to make a shot?
They had a shot block. Fires it. He gets it to fall. From the baseline. Got it. Tries for the deuce. Makes the shot. Pump fakes. He goes to the pro hop. Comes up short. Now the drive all the way in. Tickles a twine. It in from long range. Launches the bomb. The shot won't fall. And the tip in.
Nice tip in again. Nobody blocks out. Good offensive read.
Little bump defensively.
Stop the ball. Somebody stop the ball.
With a deep shot from outside. Gets it to fall. Three-pointer.
Let's see that up close.
From three-point territory, bounces off. Fires away. Great shot. Get another look at it in the lane. The long distance J. Buries it. Picks up the foul. Number 45 subs back out of the court.
You'll see the D quickly readjust, Brad.
Three. He can't get the hoop to fall. Nice shot.
I have to see that one again.
Two is charged with the foul.
He got the bucket to go, and he'll have the chance to add one more.
He saw the foul coming, Brad, but he got it up anyway.
One shot. He can't buy one.
trying to throw it in.
Almost came up with a steal.
Team defense has been great.
Scorches the net. On the shot clock. Number three drills the three. Timeout on the floor. They're going to keep it the same, Dick. No changes after the huddle.
He may have wanted to get these guys focused on getting back in the game, Brad.
Number 21 with a one-handed jam. Number 15 is called for the foul. Obvious foul. Too much. That's a foul. Harm and foul. That's a foul. The Bruins are now in the bonus. Count it. Second one, good. Timeout, the second slowly ticking away here, Dick.
Hey, they gotta trim this lead if they wanna have a chance to win this thing. Hey, despite being down late in the contest, the coach is keeping the same troops.
They almost threw it away.
Are you kidding me?
Timeout's called.
Time is not on their side right now, Brad. They need some big shots, baby. Comeback is still not out of the question, Brad. Coach sends out the same five as before.
Poor job offensively. I'm coaching. He's sitting next to me as an assistant coach.
He's pounding the ball in his neck. Where's he going?
Arizona loses in a well-fought match.
This is the type of game that the coaching staff will be studying for weeks to come.
Let's hear what you've got as the Pontiac game-changing performance, Dick.
Check out this dunk, Brad. This was definitely the highlight of the night.
It was a great dunk that really fired up the entire team. They came out and closed the